In this experiment, we have a single scattering metallic object moving through a reflectionless room. On the left is an optical video of the scene, and on the right is the reconstructed 2D image from the metamaterial imager. The metamaterial imager only sees objects that are reflective to microwaves. When the reflective object moves into the field of view of the metamaterial imager, we see the corresponding pixels in the reconstructed image light up in the right figure.